Okay, this is a little recording of the trip functionality of this, a screenshot. I'm going to select the destination. I'm going to select home, and it's going to go there and come back when I press the left trigger. I'm pressing the left trigger now. It says going home. You can see the locomotive on the screen is starting to move. It's stopping there, setting the switch to transfer to the inner loop. Transferring to the inner loop. And slowing down, stopping at home. It'll stay there for a minute, and then it will return to its starting position. Now returning to its starting position, stopping and setting the track switch, reversing, making the transition to the main loop, and it will go all the way around and stop where it started. See, it says leaving home up there. Okay, I'm going to select the other destination, the strip club. Again, press the trigger. It says to the strip club. Track selector, you can see the X, it's in the divert mode. It's now slowing down, stopping at the strip club. And it will stay there for a while. And now it says, taking stripper home, the guy got lucky. And you can see now he's leaving the strip club. The switch has transitioned back to straight through. This switch up here has transitioned. The connector to the outer loop has transitioned to connect to the outer loop. And now once again, it will go around and stop at the starting point. This is the two destinations that we have now. And it has stopped.